I saw this place on YouTube about nearly a year ago. It was a stunning place to go on the South Island. I immediately knew I had to come here. Someone put up a great video. Actually, it was trying to get me. I actually flew through that hole and the rock out there. I wasn't quite that brave. Nowhere near that brave. Try and make my way back through the sand dunes. I saw a big red disc on a post when we came through. I wonder what that was for, and I can see that that's to try and make the bloody way out of here. So off we shall go.